And here's how you turn boiling water into snow. Whoa! How cool was that?